The consumption of energy by a 60-watt bulb in 2 seconds is A. 120 joule. B. 60 joule. C. 30 joule. D. 0.02 joule. Pause the video and guess the answer. The correct answer is Option A, 120 joule. Explanation. The energy consumed is equal to the product of power and time. E equals P times T. By putting the values, we get the energy 120 J. Thanks for watching.